to measure a dress with shirring. Grab the start of the dress and on the other side, grab the end of the shirring and slide it so you can check the measurement of the widest part. This is for the waist and you can do the same for the bust.